Welcome back to a series of lecture on digital image processing. And in this lecture, we would like to discuss about the softwares which we normally use for digital image processing studies. There are plenty of softwares available. If you Google it, you will get number of digital image software, processing software. But out of which, you know that the most leading softwares, there are two softwares which is the most leading. One is NV and the second, parallelly, it is equally, IRIDAS also playing important role. But if you see the history, that the IRIDAS initially, you know, that they have got huge popular, and then now NV is slowly coming up and then reaching the same position of IRIDAS. And both of them are equally, dominating their application for the remote sensing users. Let us now discuss today about this IRIDAS imaging software. IRIDAS imaging software, it was owned by now Hexagon Group, Hexagon Geospatial. This is the producer of this software, previously with IRIDAS alone. And what is the meaning, abbreviation of IRIDAS is Earth Resource Development Assessment System. Earth Resource Development Assessment System. It is a raster graphics editor and remote sensing application designed by IRIDAS. It is aimed primarily at geospatial raster data processing. Know that it allows the user to prepare, display, enhance digital data and multiple uses for GIS and CAD software. This is the lookup table of the software. IRIDAS has been supplying imaging since 1978. You just see that this data. It leads the way in image processing and raster data. And there are many versions of IRIDAS which was launched by IRIDAS Inc. INC initially, and now it is taken over by Hexagon. And this is the version that in 4 which was launched in 1978, 400x80 and 7.x from 1982, and IRIDAS Imagine version. You have plenty of versions. In the recent version is 16.5 which was launched in the year 2018. So this suit software is most powerful and carefully designed product for creating, visualizing, geo-correcting, reprojecting the geospatial data. You can take up n number of data and do your analysis. And advanced IRIDAS image processing, even you can cut the image, you can also, see the volume of area. Once if you cut it, what will happen, and then the dam site, quantity of dam water, if it is broken, what will happen to the flooding area. In the form of 2D or 3D, it's very excellent software. And data types and integration, it's very simple in this. You can give any import, export to hundreds of satellites, GIS, point data and image data file format, it's compatible. Use over 100 data types in their native format without any conversion. You don't need to do it. You can call just. You have many options to take up and then do your analysis. File management is also very easy. You have Imagine Catalog like ArcGIS Catalog for raster data, database that serves an image, to take it, and then you can also imagine, maintain your image. So it's Image Catalog. It's doing Explorer work as if how we are doing General Explorer. And data can be viewed differently. Even you can view your data efficiently. You combine and do all analysis in different images. Pertaining to the geographic information, data, geographic database. You also can handle vector data very easily by using the software, extensive tools for shapefile, coverage file, creating and editing of all the things it is possible by a viewer. And the point cloud data, that is your LIDAR data. This is the recent area, how last data it's being taken, and then you see you can have a real look up that how the nature of the surface. You can quantify, you can estimate whatever you want to play with point, line and polygon information. You see, you look up the LIDAR point cloud 3D display, which is more useful nowadays for all planners. And image classification, it will do very excellently, that even in a river channel, you can do a lot of classification, easy to use, unsupervised, requiring minimal input, also supervised classification by using sample. This is very simple. And you can also integrate Google Earth data along with this data. display Google Earth tab, and there is a tab Google Earth is detected on the computer. Match the Earth view on image processing, it will immediately link, and then you can see the different years, and then you can see the data of viewers, what is the changes. Even you can do such analysis. This is very effective software for any sort of remote sensing analysis. I would like to conclude like that. I had a lot of experience work with this ERDAS. It gives a lot of very good accurate results for the end users. Thank you very much.